this dive, we will be surface swimming out until we hit the drop-off, where we will descend to 10 meters before swimming out to the channel marker, exploring the reef out there, and then swim back again and get out the same way.